Hi everyone, welcome back. 我是小茹老师，欢迎回来。So today is Daily Quote Episode 3. Whether you think you're brilliant or you think you are a loser, just make whatever you need to make and toss it out there. Let other people pigeonhole you however they need to. And this quote is from Big Magic, which is written by Elizabeth Gilbert, who is a New York Times bestseller author. And I guess you must have heard of another book, that is Eat, Pray, Love. 那今天的这个 quote 呢，是来自这个Elizabeth Gilbert 的这个 Big Magic 这本书哈，那他呢也写过另外一本书叫做 Eat, Pray, Love， 大家呢有可能看过他的电影哈， Eat, Pray, Love 被拍成了一部电影哈。那今天的 quote 讲到的是，不管你是觉得自己是 brilliant 啊，就是那种很聪明的成功组的那一类人，还是觉得自己是一个 loser， 是一个失败组的人， It doesn't really matter. Just make whatever you need to make and toss it out there. 那你想要去拍个电影也好，或者说你想要去拍个视频、写个文章、去投稿，你做就行了，好，不用太在意其他人怎么看你。Let other people pigeonhole you however they need to. 那这里注意 pigeonhole means to criticize, usually based on someone's biased assumptions about you. 那可能对你会有一些这种比较有偏见的那种看法哈。那这里注意 pigeonhole 就是相当于分类 categorize 这样的意思哈。但是呢是根据自己的主观臆断去对你做出一个比较有偏见的这种评判，觉得你就是把你归类为哪一类人这样的意思哈。 pigeonhole 那希望大家记住哈 pigeonhole. Alright, so let's say it one more time. Whether you think you're brilliant or you think you are a loser, just make whatever you need to make and toss it out there. Let other people pigeonhole you however they need to, because it's human nature to criticize. Being criticized is such a normal thing. No matter what you do and how you do it, you will be criticized. So do it anyway. All right, see you next time. Bye.